We are going to try and figure out when this square root of x minus 5 is greater than negative 2. So first thing I'm going to do is add 5 to get both sides, get that square root all alone. Negative 2 plus 5 is 3. Square both sides. X is greater than 9. And it's not headed towards negative, so I don't have any potential problems about square rooting a negative number. There's my solution right there.